the discrimination and the deprivation, the sense of alarm and of resentment lie not with the immigrant population, but with those among whom they have come and are still coming.
What's the ugliest part of your body? What's the ugliest part of your body? Some say your nose, some say your toes. I think it's your mind.
Just sign that, would you?
Yes. Certainly, sir.